I found something. It's a piece of amber.
Looks like we have our first guests. Who could that be? Oh, hey, come here. Granddaughter. Hey. This is a cool park. I wonder why it's called Jurassic Park, though. Hey. Hey there. Come on. Bring it in. Let's hug. Okay. Okay, Grandpa. So, you want to go on a jeep ride or something? I guess. Sure. But why is this park called Jurassic Park? Oh,
you'll see. You'll see soon, granddaughter.
Let's go!
Are we there yet?
Not yet.
How about now? We're here. Grandpa?
Yes?
Is that it? What is that? Oh, my goodness. Come on. Let's go and see. Oh, okay. Okay, Grandpa. Oh, my goodness. Is that... beautiful than just going outside and staring up into the sky.
So, the door's off. So, let me just open the door.
I pushed all the buttons!
All doors unlocked.
There you are. I've booked a helicopter to leave in the morning. And... Oh. Why do you look scared? Well, because, I hear giant footsteps.
No, you don't.
Well, I'm sure it's just fine.
Yeah, you're right.
Well, it's nighttime and... What's that giant looming shadow?
Oh, it's just a T-Rex. I
should not have put that right next to the apartments. See ya! I'm out! Save at last. Well, I'm pretty sure there was only that one T-Rex, right? Well, whatever. I'm safe here. That helicopter should be arriving. I should probably go outside and check, but the only phone's outside in the Jeep. And what's that sound? Hey, can you please get me out of here? Thank you. Oh, good, the sun's rising. Yeah, you'll be here at lunchtime. Great, 12 o'clock. Got it. Oh, a triceratops. Hey, I never thought I'd see one in my life. Oh, Triceratops, look out!